So today I am going to recreate my old painting on which I have already applied black color. So let's start.